Man, I'm so happy to be back in New Jersey. Yeah, you guys have been through some rough times recently, eh?
Yeah.
Hurricane Sandy kicked your ass. Oh, serious. But I'm glad to see you all here, you know? Yeah. Survivors. I was down in Manahawkin last summer with some friends. I actually passed through here too. I went up to Erica and Jeremy's wedding up in the Oranges there, and then spent some time down in Manahawkin with some friends over there. I was shocked to see the devastation. So here's to all y'all for recovering and, you know, rebuilding your lives and everything, you know. I got to go up to Belmar. I went up to Belmar just before coming to the show here. Yeah. Went by a friend's restaurant there called Stay Gold. Yeah. Anyway, this one is for the people up at Stay Gold. This one is by request. This one is Love and Roots, yeah? Jay's trying to get me to say something perverse. There's a sandwich up at Stay Gold called Jay Alder. Yes, I ate Jay Alder. Yeah. He also ate himself. Alright, this one is Love and Roots, yeah?
I know that my life is too. complete servant. Our people have known the places I've grown. The spirit will, the truth will in the soul. Well, this is my love.